business, what would you say?
Well, you notice I don't get in people's way. I stay out of the way. I let people come in.
You keep walking past people that are at the counter when I first got there.
Yeah.
You
yeah.
as a person are not standing in our way. You with your phone that's filming is in everybody's way.
Mm.
You are single-handedly making people leave, and the line is all the way out there. It can't be.
Because it's not them that's causing this. Mm-hmm. It's just you. So, I don't know when you decided to wake up at 3 in the morning, look up all these laws, and get up in your sweatpants out here.
I've did this for years.
Congratulations.
So
it seems like everybody has better time on their hands.
Mm-hmm.
So...
Is there like a point at which you feel like your audit is going to be complete and you can let business continue?
My audit is complete once these guys start helping people.
Yeah, it's not going to happen.
We're going to be here all day.
You don't have a right to dictate how they feel. They're feeling afraid right now, and that's they're entitled to their feelings.
They're entitled to their feelings.
They cannot be forced to work, and they are not going to work if you're not.
Yeah.
They probably have a union contract that says, under these circumstances, they're authorized to stand down and still get paid.
Mm-hmm. Well, what will probably wind up happening is I'll call the postmaster over here.
Does it sound reasonable for like you to be here filming, slowing everyone down? Does that like, feel like a reasonable thing that you need to continue doing?
I don't need to continue doing it. I mean, I've got most of what I want. I just want to see them come up and serve people. Well,
so can you be done, please, so that the rest of us can like do the things that we really need to do so we can continue our day?
The post office closes at 5 o'clock.
So you're going to be here until 5 o'clock?
If they don't serve anyone, yeah.
It seems to me you already have them on film.
Mm-hmm.
Before they decided how they felt, they were doing their job, they're on film, the police mm-hmm. came and left.
You told the police that you weren't slowing down business, but we clearly... shown that you are slowing down business.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is not happening as long as your camera's on.
And you've got that too, so I mean, you've won 3 times.
Mm-hmm.
You've got them on film, you got the police to go away, and you're interfering in our day, so it's like you're the triple crown victim. Mm-hmm. I mean,
yeah.
You got out of bed as just a regular guy, but right now you're running the post office right here. I mean, I guess that's a fourth thing, you're in charge.
Mm-hmm. So please, can you be done so we can do what we need to do here?
Not until they start serving people.
They're not going to.
Yeah.
Well.
I don't know what you're, like, they're not going to.
Okay.
You've literally got everything you came in here for. I mean, you've beaten the system.
Mm-hmm.
It's the back to the center, stuff the back to the so get back to the yes. Okay, Marcus.
I don't know how to describe it except to say there's a disagreement between a member of the public and the office of the post office, how the counter service.
Is anybody in your big company?
Yeah.
Anything related to money, you don't have to do it. I'm so sorry, it's enough to go right now.
Clear.
If you guys need a whole service, you can see it out there.
You
can.
You
can.
So the line's going down because they won't come out and help because they say they're afraid of a camera.
Probably like $40. Technically, we're in a line, but for what it's not clear. We're an experiment.
Can you stop it to get a sense of pocket? Please, I have to go to work.
So the post office says that they deliver in rain, sleet, snow, or hail, but they don't do their work when there's a camera around.
Okay, that's right.